I wanna shoot, baby.
Whenever I think of Croup, I think of this cut. It's Shoop, the Salt-n-Pepa song. And with those three S's, you'll remember the symptoms of Croup: subglottic swelling, causing the stridor and the seal bark cough. The subglottic swelling is caused by inflammation of the larynx and causes those stridorous breath sounds, which sound like... and that classic seal bark cough, which sounds like this. Okay, on the x-ray, you'll see the classic steeple sign, which looks like a pointy steeple instead of an open airway. So now that we know what a patient with croup will look and sound like, how do we treat it and what causes it? C-R-O-U-P spells croup. The first three are treatments: corticosteroids like dexamethasone, racemic epinephrine, which we give by nebulizer, and oxygen, which we give by oxygen mask or a nasal cannula. The U and the P stands for usually parainfluenza, which is the virus that typically causes these bouts of croup. And there you have it. If you have stridor and the seal bark cough from the subglottic swelling, prep the corticosteroids, the racemic epinephrine, and the oxygen, because usually parainfluenza is causing your bout of croup.
Get your lips wet, cause it's time to have pep. On your mark, get set, go, let me shoot to the next man in the three.